is ProModz fans. Today we got an awesome preview and review of a controller we did for another company we're associated with. This company is Freeza Incorporated. What these guys are known for is doing, promotional videos for artists like Dr. Dre and such. They have been putting our, emblem inside of their videos that they make, these promotional videos, and so we thought we'd repay them and make them a ridiculous and retarded controller. As you can see right here, this is the Freeza logo. What we did is we took the logo, made it smaller, put them all over the entire controller. As you can see, it fills the entire controller. Just the little emblems, and then we did one on the back that actually says, Freeza Incorporated right there. And then one on the front, a larger one, to show off their logo as well. Not only that, but the paint is heat sensitive. So anytime you rub your, hand on it or whatever to get it hot, they pop out. And this is, rubbing it isn't necessary because when you, you're just normal gameplay, just the heat of your hands will do that for you. So no need to get all crazy on it. Couple other cool additions are this paint job. I mean, look at the top of this paint job, how it shifts color. This is color shifting top coat. It will never be the same color. That mixed with the color changing ability is just a, hand in hand. They go hand in hand together. We also did blue ring of light LEDs to match the color scheme because their logo is blue and dark blue. We put the shell shock ABXY on the inside. Custom bullets. These are actually real bullets that were shot. As you can tell, there's a little divot right there. That means that they were actually shot. I went on Twitter and I posted a video of me shooting these shells for you guys just to prove that's what we do. Another thing we added is these clear analog sticks. The cool thing about this is we put LEDs under them, so every time you shoot your gun, they light up bright red. And it's not the annoying, bright red in your face. It's just enough to show off what you got, It's pretty incredible. So this is a badass controller that we've made. Love it. Gonna ship this off to them today. Thought we'd make a video before. If you want your own custom controller like this, what you'd do is you would contact us at pro@promodz.com. That's pro@promodz.com. Give us an estimate of what you want, Let us know exactly what you want. Say you want, I want a red controller with, blue bumpers and our team logo right here. I want, shell shock. I want PS3 analog sticks, but I want just a normal D-pad with red LEDs. Just know exactly what you want when you're coming to us, and we'll be able to further help you with that, give you a better estimate. So once again, the Freeza Incorporated custom ProModz controller. Thanks for watching.